just found a woolly bear, which is these kind of creatures, and they eat cabbage grass, and maple leaves. But well, all the maple leaf fell, so we're gonna try to raise this guy by giving him all the food that he needs to live, and putting him in the box. And I will update some updates. Bye.